Reactions. Number 1, 2NO2 plus H2O, we get a mixture of two acids, that is HNO3 plus HNO2. Hence, NO2 can be considered as a mixed anhydride of nitrous and nitric acids. Second, on heating at 620 degrees Celsius, it decomposes into NO and O2 reversibly. Therefore, 2NO2, 620 degrees Celsius, decomposes reversibly into 2NO plus O2. This gaseous mixture is of course colorless. Third, oxidizing nature. NO2 plus CO, the products are NO plus CO2. Thus, it oxidizes carbon monoxide into carbon dioxide. Similarly, 2NO2 plus 2KI, the products are 2KNO2 plus I2. Then NO2 plus P4, that is yellow or white phosphorus, they react together to give P4O10 plus 10NO. H2S plus NO2, the products are H2O plus sulfur plus NO. SO2 plus H2O plus NO2, the products are H2SO4 plus NO. This last reaction is the basis of manufacturing of H2SO4 by left chamber process. Fourth, reducing nature. NO2 behaves like a reducing agent. For example, 2NO2 plus O3, the products are N2O5 plus O2. It reduces permanganate ion into Mn2 plus in acid medium according to following reaction, that is H2O plus NO2 giving NO3 minus plus 2H ion plus electron. Multiply this half equation by 5. 5 electrons plus 8H ions plus MnO4 minus give Mn2 plus plus 4H2. If we add the two half reactions so as to cancel out the electrons, the net reaction is H2O plus 5NO2 plus MnO4 minus giving 5NO3 minus plus Mn2 plus plus 2H plus. Structure. NO2 is a resonance hybrid of the two structures given here. The molecular shape is planar but V-shape. NO distance is 120 picometer. N2O4 is also a planar molecule, but O and O bond angle is 135 degree and the distance between the two nitrogen atoms is 175 picometer. This is also a planar molecule. Next is N2O5. We call it dinitrogen pentoxide or sometimes simply nitrogen pentoxide. Preparation. First, 4HNO3 concentrated plus P4O10, which is otherwise known as phosphorus pentoxide. The two are distilled give the products 2N2O5 plus 4HPO3. HPO3 is known as metaphosphoric acid. Second method is 4AgNO3 solid plus 2Cl2 dry gas at the temperature of 95 degrees Celsius. The two combine to give 4AgCl plus O2 plus 2N2O5. Properties: it is a white crystalline solid. Melting point is 30 degrees Celsius. The melt is a yellow liquid which decomposes at 40 degrees Celsius to give brown gas NO2. So we can write 2N2O5 heating at 40 degrees Celsius give 4NO2 plus O2. Reactions: number 1, N2O5 plus H2O give 2HNO3, but this dissolution of N2O5 into water takes place with hissing sound, and on the basis of this reaction we can say that N2O5 is anhydride of nitric acid, HNO3. Second,